Hi, I am interviewing someone who claims she turned a llama and an alpaca into a unicorn. Here she is now.
Come on, Jenna.
Hello! I actually did it!
Come on!
Scientists these days.
Well,
bye!
Come on.
See you next time on This Is The News.